So now let's play the ride cymbal pattern and the hi-hat together. One, two, one, two, three. Notice the heel toe method. One and a two and a three and a four and a one and a two and a three and a four and a. But I find it hard to do the heel toe at faster tempo, so what you can do is you can take your heel off and just play it like that.